The Jupiter Intermediate Range Ballistic Missile achieved a historic milestone May 31, 1957, when it became the first IRBM to be successfully fired to a range of 1,500 miles. The propulsion blast, as seen here, is a slow-motion photographic sequence through a telephoto lens. Modifications were incorporated in this missile as a result of the two previous firings. These modifications were completely successful. Preliminary analysis of firing data indicates that all firing missions were accomplished. This Jupiter attained a range of approximately 1,500 nautical miles, equivalent to 1,600 statute miles, an altitude of 350 miles, and a maximum speed of Mach 14, roughly 9,000 miles per hour. At about 17,000 feet altitude, the missile disappeared in the overcast, but excellent telemetry data was obtained for 14 minutes of the flight. Total flight time was 16.6 minutes.